In the past 2 hours, we have learnt that another Briton has been kidnapped in Beirut. He is John McCarthy, a 29-year-old journalist with worldwide television news in London. He was on his way to the international airport in Beirut to return home when the car in which he was riding was intercepted by armed gunmen.
We'd like to help you, the consul said, but there's nothing we can do. Weighing you the risks when you took the job, after all you're not a fool. So, don't call me, I just can't bear the rules. Keep your chin up, I know it's tough, somehow you'll get through. It seems the Americans can bargain and rescue.
About he gained his liberty.
He said,